We are all connected. Whether or not we want to try to restrict travel, the fact is that people travel, people move, and if we restrict travel, it'll make it harder to control Ebola there and ultimately increase the risk in other parts of the world, including here.